Good morning, everybody. Welcome back. Welcome back. I'm shooting another video here. It's about 9 o'clock in the morning. It's hump day. I have nowhere to be. I'm even unshaven here. Scruff. And I love it. I do shave, but today's just one of those days where I'm not shaving. Give my face a break. I'm a professional network marketer. I've been involved in network marketing now for about, I can say on and off for a number of years since I was 18. I'm a little older than that right now, if you can tell. And I want to say about 3 years ago, I got serious. And I was like, you know what? Enough is enough. I'm tired or sick and tired of being sick and tired. I was just broke, man. Matter of fact, if I could have just got back to broke, I would have been doing all right. But that's how bad financially, you know, that's how bad, worse off we were. That's how bad it was. Well, through my efforts and me just kind of grinding it out, and if those of you who are involved in network marketing, you know exactly what I'm talking about as far as grinding it out. It took me about 3 years. And just as of last year, October 1st, I left. I was a teacher for a number of years. I taught nurses and medical assistants in University City in the Pennsylvania area. And, you know, I no longer do that. I'm home full time. Like I said, today's hump day and I'm home, baby. I was scruffy face and all. But that's not the point. It is the point I'm trying to make about this video is this. I've long since been a subscriber to the theory that you cannot chase two rabbits. And what I mean by that, hold on for a second. I'm walking my dog here. And what I mean by not chasing two rabbits is this. You can't build two network marketing opportunities at the same time, right? Back to the rabbits again, you can't chase two rabbits and expect to catch either one of them, right? Now, I have seen this. I will tell you this. I've seen people that have joined one network marketing opportunity. They've built that up to the point where they wanted it to be. And then they, since they had more time on their hands, they went ahead and joined another network marketing opportunity and made that work, right? Well, why are people trying to chase two rabbits in the first place, right? Well, the concept comes behind this theory of you need to have multiple streams of income. And you know what? Multiple streams of income is good. It's great, you know, because if one stream goes down, you have another one to sustain yourself while you're trying to live life. I mean, that does make sense to have multiple streams of income. But building two network marketing opportunities, my friend, is a very, very difficult feat. The amount of focus and energy and time it takes to build one opportunity, how are you going to split yourself into two and build two opportunities? Well, I've long believed that. And I have to tell you this, I'm starting to change my theory a little bit, just a little, not a lot. I'm starting to change my theory a little bit because I've found something. I found something to where it's an affiliate program. And the name of the company is called Empower Network. And now I found out about this company a long time ago, and I didn't jump on board, not out of ignorance. I was just kind of steadfast in my belief that you can't build two network marketing opportunities. Well, Empower Network is like a hybrid. It's like an affiliate two-tier marketing system where you can get paid residually the same way that my network marketing opportunity pays me, but it's less stressful because you learn how to do things faster. You learn how to do things in this new 2.0 world. I'm learning about SEO, search engine optimization. I'm learning about pinging. I'm learning about blogging. I'm learning about videos, which is why I'm shooting this video now. And not to say that traditional network marketing doesn't work, because it's the reason that I'm here full time now. You know, I have all the time in the world to spend with my son now, spend with my kids because of my network marketing efforts, you know, early on when I got started. But it's just a better way to do things. For example, right, you can take a hammer. And you can take a nail and you want to put two pieces of plywood together, you can certainly do that, right? But if you want to do it a lot more efficiently and a lot faster, you're going to go buy a darn nail gun, right? Well, that's what marketing online is, and that's what Empower Network is to me. You get paid 100% commissions. 100% commissions. Where on earth do you get 100% commissions with an online opportunity? I mean, there's been a lot of Me Too companies that have popped up after Empower Network's model came out because it kind of turned the game on its head. But with traditional network marketing, you know, you work very hard for a little bit of commission. Now, sure, my company, you know, there's a lot of upfront monies involved where you get paid immediately. And then the residual side of it is very small. Well, here's a company that said, you know what, rather than pay out, you know, small commissions, or one of the founders, David Woods, says weenie commissions, right? Quirky dude, but I dig the guy. we get paid 100% commission, right? So what am I doing? Is this another video just trying to hype up another opportunity to get you involved in? Well, yeah, of course the idea is to get you involved in this opportunity. Yeah, I'm not going to hide that. I mean, we're all here to make money, but let me tell you the benefit you get. Take CNN, right? Let me show you why this is important. You've been on sites like CNN, right? And you see that these big giant authority sites, you know, Fox News, all, you know, the Weather Channel, all of these sites have a lot of traffic coming to their platform, right? And you look on those sites, you see banners all over the place from people promoting whatever products and services that they're selling. Well, when those products and services get sold, right, the people who actually put those banners up make a boatload of money. And so does the authority site. Well, what David Wood and David Sharp did, the co-founders of Empower Network, they said, you know what? Why not have your own site? Why not you put whatever content you want on there and you have your own banners on there, and when you drive traffic to those sites, you'll make 100% commission. You heard me correctly. 100% commission. I'm not going to say financially free. Let's just say I'm doing very well with network marketing, but I got free from the traditional job setting with less than 100% commission. To be honest with you, you know, I get paid a very small residual income, but the masses of what that is has been enough for me to sustain myself full time now for about a year. But with this blogging platform, you'll be able to create an endless amount of leads. Let me go back to this one more thing also. I want to make sure I make this point. Why do people actually hop from one opportunity to the next in the first place? Well, it's because they've run out of people to talk to. They've talked to their warm market. Their family and friends that were going to join, joined them. Those who didn't. And they kind of hang around, you know, lurking into shopping malls or, you know, going to meetup groups and doing whatever they can to try and find people to talk to about their business. And when the business gets stagnant or stale and they no longer have any signups, they quit for another 6 months to a year, maybe 2 years, until another network marketing opportunity comes around, the next best thing, and then they do the same thing over again. A vicious cycle starts. I'm gonna make a list, talk to all my family and friends. Again, nothing wrong with that. That works. It just takes a long time. With marketing online, especially using an online viral blogging platform like with Empower Network, where they're gonna pay you 100% commission to promote whatever you want, it's faster. It's like a Ferrari. It's just faster. It's more efficient, right? And the idea is to make money. I know you guys are going to hold steadfast to your network marketing companies, and I don't blame you. You know, you probably have a culture within them. But I'm going to tell you this. If your goal is to make money for your family and you want to do it in a hurry, I'm not going to say you're going to get rich quick. There's nothing wrong with getting rich quick, but you're still going to work. There's a lot of skills you have to learn. But I'm telling you, there's nothing like marketing online. Nothing like marketing online. That's my time for today, folks. I just wanted to share that with you. If you want to find out more about the Empower Network, you can check out my link below. If you want to find out more about me, you can check out my link below also, or you can just call me. My phone number is down there as well. Make sure you call me. Make sure you keep in mind that I'm Eastern Standard Time. So I live in Delaware. I look forward to talking to you guys. P.S. If you do not do something different than what you're doing right now, you're always going to stay exactly where you're at, right? You need to do something to break the mold. That's my time, folks. Until I see you guys on the next video, make the calls, drive the miles, show the plan, measure up and get it done, and I'll see you guys at the top.